Namaskar, my name is Hardevinder. I will guide you step by step how can you upload your answer scripts on the this GPS students portal for your this periodic evaluations, for May evaluation. You have already done these this process in the previous exams in September, in December 2020, and this year March 2021. For the new students, I am guiding. The old one also can refresh their knowledge. It's a very easy process. Very first thing, you need to log in Govindgarh Public School .in/students-login. After logging this, you need to click here online periodic evaluation May. Click here. Then you will select your class from the drop down menu. Suppose my class is third confident, so I will select here. Then you need to select the name of your name. From the drop down menu, select your name. Suppose my name is Dakshchinder, and then you need to enter the security keys which have been provided to you by your class in charge, through which you are attending your online classes. The same security key you need here. I am not entering any security key because this has not been set up because of security reasons. I am sharing the screen with you, and I am not entering any security key for the testing purpose here. So after entering the security key, you will enter. You will click here, click to update, and you will see this page. Keep in mind, this window means this start class, download paper, and upload answer script options will be shown to you during your paper timing only. Before or after the timings of the paper, you won't be able to see all these options. Only during, according to your guidelines. Suppose my paper is at 4 p.m. evening, means 4 o'clock evening to 5:30 evening. So only during that time period I'll be able to see this options. Upload start class and download 15 minutes or 10 minutes we will give you extra according to the guidelines. You can go through the guidelines of the exams, May examination guidelines. According to that, we will extend the timing. So means before or after 1 hour or 1 hour or half an hour. How much we will give you extra according to the guidelines, strictly according to the guidelines. Keep in mind, you will see this window only during that. You will have to upload your answer script during the timing only. After, if the time has expired, you won't be able to upload your answer scripts. So keep in mind, be on time. So very first thing, you will need to start the, your class, online class. For that, you need to click here, start class. Your class will start. This will take you on Zoom app. So host has not started the class yet. This is not a timing for the examinations. That's why she has not started the class. I'm leaving the meeting. But you need to keep it on during your paper. Keep in mind. After starting your class, you will download your question paper. For downloading, you will click here. Download your question paper. The question paper will be downloaded. And then you will attempt, you will keep your camera on according to the guidelines, and you will attempt your question paper. After attempting within the period, stipulated period, within the fixed period which I have been given to you for the attempting your answers, for your you need to create the PDF of your answer scripts. I think you know how to create the PDFs for your answer script. You have already done in the previous exams the same way. Please don't upload individual pictures of each sheet. Make a PDF of all sheets collectively. After making the PDF, you need to upload your answer script. You need to click here for uploading. Click here, and suppose my file is this test file. I'll click here, and then you need to click here submit button. It will take time according to the size of the file. My file is very small in size, that's why it took hardly a few seconds to upload. But if it's in large in size, suppose 30 MB, 40 MB, it will take time to upload. So keep patience. This progress bar will be shown to you how much file has been uploaded and by how much left, so you can see. So after that, you need to verify, have you uploaded a correct answer script or not. Please keep in mind, I am specially telling you, please verify, have you uploaded the correct file or not. If you have uploaded any wrong file, please re-upload it, means upload it again. If you will upload it again, the previous one will automatically be replaced. Means the fresh file which you have uploaded, the latest file which you have uploaded, that will be gone to your subject teacher for evaluation. So don't forget to verify. For verifying, we have given this button view. After uploading, keep in mind, don't forget to verify. Have you uploaded a correct answer script or not? If that is correct, then okay. Otherwise, you need to upload it again by refreshing this page. Don't forget to refresh, and you need to refresh your page and then upload it again. The fresh file will be going to your class subject teacher for the evaluation. Keep in mind. I'm happy to inform you that this portal which you are seeing on my screen and you are using, this has been developed in the school by your school teachers, your subject, your computer teachers. With the help of them, we have developed this page. So it's a complete coding is done in the school. We have not taken any external help from any external sources. All complete code has been done in the school. Thanks. Hopefully you have understood how to start the class, how to download your question paper, and how to upload your answer scripts after completing the exams. All the best for your May evaluation. Thank you. Thank you very much.